Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware here. And today we're here with yet another exciting release, FlightCheck 6.80. All right, let's go check it out. Graphic designers, publishers, prepress operators, printers, just cruise on over to the FlightCheck product page on Markzware.com and select FlightCheck here. Download 30-day free trial version. FlightCheck 6.80 on our Macintosh here. Okay, so here's the FlightCheck flight strip up top. And it's very important to first go into the show ground controls. And here in the ground controls, we can see all the different areas where FlightCheck can check for. If, for instance, in images, we can see all the different checks available for checking our images. You'll see we've set up a default set of checks that are, let's say, most commonly used to find the most common problems. We have excellent instructional tutorials on how to use the ground controls and FlightCheck in general on YouTube, and you can check out the link down below. To preflight a file, you can drag and drop a file onto the FlightCheck icon, or you can just go here to File Open. You'll see very quickly FlightCheck gives us a FlightCheck results screen, and you'll notice in this case, in red, the particular problems that we have. In the next screen, we'll get all the details of that file. In the main FlightCheck window, we can see the type of file it is, in this case, Adobe Photoshop CS5 file, and we see that ICC profile, which was used. We get all the elements of the file, page info, print info, page list, and even supporting, which would be where you see plugins or extensions used. But the main areas, your colors, fonts, and images, is where you're going to get the most out of FlightCheck as a designer or prepress operator. For instance, in the image section, we can very quickly see this image has fonts used within it. Photoshop, a .psd native file with fonts used, and we can get a small preview even of how that looks. Here's all the fonts which are used, and we can even open this image to edit it further if we wanted to. New in FlightCheck 6.80 for printers, publishers, graphic designers, is the ability to preflight CS5.5 all files. So Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign, PDFs created from those files as well. And also newly added is Quark Express 9 support. Furthermore, in FlightCheck, we now have added macOS 10.7 or Lion support. This has been added also into the new FlightCheck version 6.80. Now I want to show you a very cool feature in this FlightCheck version 6.80 for graphic designers as well as people archiving and on the printing side. And that is, how can we package a Photoshop file? How can we package Illustrator artwork? So to package an InDesign file, to collect a Quark Express file, to package a Photoshop file with fonts is very easy with FlightCheck. CS5.5 or lower has no package feature for Photoshop, and for that matter, also not for Illustrator. Nor can they preflight the file in Photoshop or Illustrator as well. FlightCheck can do it all: InDesign, Photoshop, Illustrator, even Quark. You just go up here to what we call Collect Job. You select Collect Job, and you'll get the next Collect screen. Let's call it the Package Job, for that's the Adobe terminology. The Collect Job window, or Package Job window, has a lot of details. You can create an individual folder and even make a specific archive and location for that to be saved too. What I like, and a lot of our users like, is you can also compress the job. This makes it easy for you to send to the next party, for instance, as a designer to the printer, or as somebody, as a layout artist within a publishing company, to the prepress department. We see here all the collectible or packageable file classes. We see the document itself, font files, the suitcases used, the type 1 font files, and we'll even get a preflight report. And then you simply hit Collect Job and the Collect button. It's that easy. Zipped up file with the name we just gave it, and if we decompress that, we'll get a folder. And in that folder, we'll get the report, the preflight report we just discussed. We'll see a copy of the .psd file, and all the fonts used in that job. So those are some of the new features in FlightCheck 6.80. There's a lot more under the hood, so to speak. There's a lot of things like auto preflight detection, which is a very powerful set of rules where you can, so for a PDF file, you're going to have a different set of checks than for a native Illustrator file or for an InDesign file. Very powerful tools that are within the FlightCheck 6.80. Also under views, show page layout is vital for any designer or prepress operator that wants to actually go back and fix the problems found. There is, like I said before, a FlightCheck flight strip where you can see all the nice icons and quickly go to page layout or your preferences or your ground controls. All right, folks, that's been FlightCheck version 6.80 from Markzware. If you want to buy FlightCheck today, which I recommend you do, just cruise on over to our webpage. To order FlightCheck, just go to the webpage markzware.com/products/FlightCheck and click the Buy Now button. It'll be one investment you'll be very glad you made. Not only will FlightCheck help you to find problems in your files, it'll help you to organize and package or collect all your files for archiving or sending to the next party. Extremely handy. With one application on the Macintosh, you can do all of these great things. Quality assurance pre-flight check, and package not only InDesign and Quark, but also your Photoshop and your Illustrator artwork. Very handy to have around in the old toolbox. Thank you. David Dilling for Markzware, signing off.